Mick, what do you got for me today?
Today we're going to talk about machines.
Machines?
That's right.
Yeah. Like, what kind of machines?
Blood pressure machines.
Blood pressure machines.
That's right. Blood pressure machines. Well, these are machines that you could ordinarily take into patients' rooms, but if they're on precautions with contact or contact plus, we do not want you taking those machines in that patient's room.
Mick, I got to take them in. I got to take my machine in.
No, I'm not going to take care of my patient, man. You can still take care of your patient because they have those blood pressure cuffs and those stethoscopes right in the room.
In the room.
Right in the room.
So
you don't
I've been taking that stuff in, man. What's wrong with that?
Well, if you take it in, then you got to take it out.
Yeah, I could do that.
No, you could do it.
I don't get it.
Well, we don't want you to take it out because then you might take it into another patient's room.
That's bad.
That's bad. You could take the germs from one room into the next room. That's right.
I'm carrying germs around. You say it on those machines. Not in. Don't take it in. Don't take them out.
That's right. Just don't take them in. Here's a little video I want you to see.
All right.
It'll make the point for you.
I got to watch it, man.
Watch this video.
Let's take a look.
Okay. Dennis, what'd you think about that video?
Hey, man, it was a good video. They're fighting over their machine. I think they got it, man.
You think they got it? What did they tell you to do?
They tell me not to drag that machine in there. You got machines in there? I've been dragging for years. I've been dragging machine in, dragging machine out. I don't have to do that, Mick.
See that? I just made your day easier.
Fantastic, man.
And I made the patient's day safer.
Absolutely,
life
man.
Is good. Give me five on that one.
Hey, HAC NO.